Hello everyone watching Celebrity Chat, please, share and subscribe. Lil' Kim says that she's ready to face Nicki Minaj in a versus battle. Lil' Kim is ready to battle it out. During a red carpet interview at the 2021 BET Awards last night, the Crush on You rapper revealed that she is willing to give the world the industry moment they've been asking for, a versus battle between herself and fellow rap superstar Nicki Minaj. In the last year, Versus has become the cultural epicenter for black musicians and artists to get together and showcase their musical impact for online audiences. Pairs such as Brandy and Monica, Ashanti and Keisha Cole, and Alicia Keys and John Legend have all participated in the Instagram-hosted musical showdown produced by hip-hop heavyweights Timbaland and Swizz Beatz. When asked if she would participate in the cult favorite battle, Lil' Kim simply replied, "Yes, yes," while nodding her head in agreement. The reporter then followed up by asking, "Is there anybody that you would do it against, or you just ready for anybody?" To which, Lil' Kim clarified, "Nicki Minaj." The interviewer then said, "I would love to see that," with Lil' Kim responding with a confident, "Yes, me too." The two mega rappers have had their fair share of beef over the last several years, with both women accusing the other of plagiarism, copying the other's personal and musical styles, and calling out the other with brash lyrics. Lil' Kim reportedly called off any bad blood between the two rappers in 2018, however, stating in an interview, "God bless her, I wish her the best." Thanks for watching Celebrity Chat News. Please like, share, comment and ring the notification bell without forgetting to subscribe.